This is one of the most requested video, and so many of you were keep asking me, AJ, why don't you make a new video on the two cup method, quantum jumping, and how can we do it easily, how can we manifest? And this video is for you, for manifesting easily, effortlessly and powerfully. Are you ready for it? I'm sure you are. Hey, hello awesome tribe, this is Awesome AJ, your mentor, guide and coach in your personal transformation. Those of you who have joined our channel recently or start watching my videos recently, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to get all the notification when I upload a video. And so many of you are asking me like, why you are not getting notification when I'm uploading new videos. So I guess you haven't click the bell icon, so I request all of you to hit the bell icon so that you won't miss a single notification. I am uploading so many videos and I am here to help you in your manifestation journey. Now, I have made a video on the two cup method or the quantum jumping or the overnight technique, whatever we call it, almost 2 years back, and so many of you have watched it, so many of you have used it, and now that video is having more than 1 million views. So thank you to all of you. But recently so many of you are asking like, AJ, I tried it, it worked sometime, or for some of you it didn't work, why it didn't work, how to do it. And most importantly, today I'm going to give you the same technique, the way to do it easily, so that you can apply it. And even if you have done it or used that technique before, now it's time for you to do it once again. Are you excited for it? Are you ready for it? So what we are going to need today, we need two glasses, or you can use this kind of glasses, two glasses, or if you don't have glasses like this, you can use glasses made of metal, or you can use even two cups, whatever you have, you can use it. You can use plastic glass, you can use metal glass, you can use glasses like this. If you don't have anything else, even you can use two paper cups. But make sure the glasses or the cups are little bigger so that you have little bit of water in a good quantity, so that when you program it, you have some water to really drink it. Now, I want all of you to watch till the end of this video, because I'll be giving you all the tips, techniques and understanding why it works for some people, and if in case it hasn't worked for some of you, if in case some of you could not use it properly, what are the reasons, how to do it right way, and how not to do it, what is the wrong way to do it. So stay tuned till then. So before we dive in to the two cup method, it is also known as the quantum jumping, because in quantum theory there are so many ideas are there that we are living in parallel universe and there are different planes, and we are not actually moving through life, we are actually jumping from one dimension to another dimension, and the previous and the future dimensions are already existing. That is a lot of scientific stuff. And so it is called quantum jumping, like jumping from one reality or one state to another state, or we can simply call it the two cup method because we use two glasses or two cup, or it is also called as the overnight technique. So it works really well when you have some goals or some manifestations which are very close, but they are stuck now. Like for example, you are working for a dream job and you want to manifest a job, and you have given the interview or you prepared everything, but you are getting the interview call, but the date is not getting finalized. Or if you have given the interview and you are waiting for the offer letter, so just one step or you are very close to your manifestation. So in those kind of cases, this technique works beautifully, and you can even go to our previous video in this technique and you will find so many comments that where people have applied this technique and they were waiting for a job offer for 3 months, 4 months, they got it after doing this technique just once, twice, like that. People have manifested all kind of success. They have manifested a job promotion they have been waiting for a long time. They have manifested, some people have manifested their money was stuck somewhere and they got it back. Some people have even healed their relationship and they improved their relationship when their relationship was not going fine. And many people have many kind of transformation. And if you are going to try it today, if you are going to do it, First, promise me that you will be coming back and sharing your experience in the comment section. And this is a very powerful technique. I call it one of the easiest way to program the subconscious mind. And how I understand it, that like I have explained in many of my earlier videos, that it's all about, the manifestations are all about the programming of the belief and the subconscious mind. Water is one of the best carrier of energy, and that is why water is being used in many kind of spiritual and religious processes for thousands of years, especially in our Sanatan Dharma, Hindu Dharma. All the rituals, all the puja rituals, we always involve water. Same with many other religious processes, water is always used. And many people think that why it is using. There are scientific basis that water carries energy. It has the power to carry the energy or the intention very strongly. So it always being used in kind of sacred processes, kind of spiritual processes, to transmit that intention, that energy. In this technique, we are going to transmit from your current state to your desired state, like jumping from your current reality to your desired reality. Or more importantly, we can say that you should definitely use this technique for those kind of manifestation when you have doubts or kind of negativity. Not doubting on the subconscious mind or law of attraction. If you doubt on the subconscious mind or law of attraction, then nothing is going to work. But it's about doubting that manifestation, or you are going through a state where you are really not able to feel positive or strong about it. So you need the first glass where you are going to pour the water, and you are going to speak about what you are currently having. Now, in my earlier video, I have asked you to write, to take to post-it pad or small stickers or paper, and write on both the thing. On one is your current reality and the or current state, or in the another one, the desired state or the desired reality. But over the years, after doing this practices over and over and over again, and this is one of my favorite practice and I keep doing regularly, you don't have to really write a paper. So this is where the process gets simplified for you. You don't have to write the paper. If you like, you still can write and paste it on the glasses. But today we are going to do without the paper. You have to just set the intention. So what you are going to do, in the first glass, you are going to pour the water, and then you are going to speak your current situation. So let's do it. Take the glass, pour the water. Now you have this much of water in the glass. Make sure you are not taking a very small glass. So now what you are going to do, you are going to look at the glass and you speak whatever you are going through, like the current situation. And one of the most important thing is, when you do this practice, just choose one wish or one goal or one desire at a time. Don't rush into adding multiple desires at the same time. This is the most important thing to remember. So choose one goal, whether it's about your job, career, money, or relationship, or health, or whatever it is. So like, for example, let's suppose if you are manifesting a dream job and you have done the interview and you are not getting the offer letter, or you are not getting the final letter or final discussion from them. So you can just hold it, both the hand, hold it, look at the water, and you say like that, I have given the interview in the XYZ company, but I am not getting the offer letter. I don't know why I'm not getting the offer letter. I don't know why it is not coming to me. I don't know what is happening, what is stopping it. And it may sometimes make me feel stressful or anxious. Even you can speak out whatever is going within you. So it's like, whatever is there, just speak out. And same way in other areas, like for example, if you are single and you don't have a relationship, you can say like this, oh, it's been a long time, I'm single and I'm not in a relationship. Maybe sometimes I feel lonely, or I don't know why I'm not finding my soulmate, or why things are not working in my favor. And whatever blockages you have, or whatever thoughts going inside your mind, you can speak out. Same with money. If you are always struggling with money, you can say like, I don't know why I always struggle with money, why money is not flowing to me. I'm a nice person, I'm a gentle person, I'm a good hardworking person, I'm putting my effort and everything, but I don't know what is blocking the money. So this way, whether it's about relationship, job, money, health, you just speak out whatever is there. You can speak for a few seconds or a minute or something. Just let it. Now the next part. Now here you express your current reality that is gone. Now here is the most important thing. Now we have a second glass. Here you already first, before doing this exercise, make your mind that what you are desiring, what is your manifestation, what, make sure what you really want to do. Because once you start this process, you should be clear what you are going to infuse in this glass. For example, I'll be giving you the example. So now the jumping state or the transmitting state. Now here is the most important part. You have already expressed your reality. Now you are going to transmit. And while transmitting, you have to set this intention that as the water is going from this glass to the new glass, your life is transmitting from your current state to the new state. And this is a transformation that is happening inside your mind, inside your subconscious mind, in your life and in the universe. So you can say that now my current reality is transforming, and thank you universe, thank you subconscious mind for transforming it from my current state to my desired state. It's changing right now. It's done. Now you shifted to the new glass, keep the old glass aside. Now one of the most important point here, few people ask me, and when you do this exercise, make sure you are doing it in a room or in a place, everything is locked, no one is going to disturb you. Because one person asked me this thing, and this is the funniest question I have ever received in this particular exercise, that she was doing it, and she was doing in a room or somewhere in her house where the door was not locked or something, and she was just setting the intention, and she was about to transfer, and her mom suddenly came into the room, and with lot of fear and anxiety, she just drank that water with all the negative intention, and she was that scared, and that was a situation I don't want any one of you to go through, and I don't want you to do. So make sure that was the funniest situation, and if you are laughing right now listening to me, let me know in the comment section. You can share what is the most funniest thing that has happened so far with you while manifesting. So now back to the process. Now you have the water in the new glass. Now you have to set the new intention, what you want to manifest, like what you are manifesting. And don't say that I want this. Say it like you have already manifested it, or you are living in that state. So it's a new reality. So now set this, hold this, and I'll be giving you the example. This is my new reality. Thank you universe, thank you subconscious mind for this transformation. And if it's about job, now you can say, I'm so happy and grateful that I got the offer letter. I'm so happy and grateful that I received the call from the XYZ company and I got my offer letter. I got the desired salary, and I'm so happy that I'm joining in this job, or I have joined the job and I'm so happy on my new job. Thank you. And then you keep saying whatever you want to say. Talk about salary, talk about life, talk about anything. If it's about money, so you can say that, oh, I'm so happy and excited that money start coming into my life. Money loves me. I love money back. Everything is flowing into my life so happily, so joyfully, so magically. I love this process. I feel abundant. I feel happy. I love money, and I have a positive relationship with money. Same way, if it's about relations, you can say that, oh, I am in a happy and joyful relationship. I have found my soulmate. Or if you are healing relationship, my relationship got healed and I have a magical relationship and I love every single day. My relationship is getting so magical. And like this, whatever you want to share, you keep on sharing, keep on talking. So if there is a person involved, if you know their name, you can say that. May it be for job, may it be for relationship or anything. Or if you are healing your health, even you can say that, I feel perfectly healthy, happy, my organs are perfectly working. All these things you can go on. And you say it until you really feel it, really feel joyful. And once it is done, you say that, thank you universe for transforming my life. Thank you for my new reality. Thank you for my new state. I'm living it. I'm enjoying it. I'm so blessed. I'm so happy. Now, as I drink this water, my subconscious mind is getting fully reprogrammed, and I'm manifesting this new reality as soon as possible. Thank you. It's done. Now you can drink this water and feel as much happy as possible. So that's done. That is the process. Now you transform from your current state to a new state. Now you be grateful. Now many people ask me, like, how many time you should do it, what is the best time. Preferably, you should do it at night before going to sleep. If you are living in a situation or in a setup where you can't do it just before night, so do it whenever you get time. Especially make sure when you do this process, just take 5 minutes, or if you like, you can take little more time, but make sure no one will disturb you. No one is there around you. Otherwise, people will think you have gone crazy, or like the way I've said, somebody will pop up in between. Either you are going to drink the water halfway, or you are going to do something which would be very, very, very funny. Now, this is called overnight manifestation technique. So like many people, they have just done it once and they have manifested it. I would say that if you feel really confident just after doing one, especially in the new state, you have to do just once, you don't have to do it on a regular basis or repeatedly. But in case while doing the second part and after drinking it, still if you feel that you are not fully in the feeling mode, then I want you to do it every day at least once for a couple of days until you feel that yes, it's done, you are in that state. So it's all about programming. If you feel that you are not yet fully into it, you can keep doing it regularly for few days. That is another thing. Many people keep asking that while transferring from one glass to the other glass or other cup, if a little amount of water fell down, is it okay? Is it not okay? What is it? It's absolutely okay unless you drop a larger quantity of water. Don't drink halfway. That is absolutely a no. And this is a powerful process. I want all of you to give it a try and do it and share the result in the comment section. Especially try it for any of your manifestation which is very close or at the last stage, but it's stuck there and it's not moving forward. Then this process will create absolute magic, and do it. And it's not a new process or nothing. It is there for thousands of years in different forms. So it always works. Trust it. And if you are requesting for this video, if you are asking for this video, then do let me know in the comment section. And if you are excited to do it, let me know. If this video has make you happy, make you laugh, then also let me know and hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to be part of our awesome tribe. And if you want to learn more tools, techniques and processes like this, do join our programs on Awesome Easy Academy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is Awesome Easy, your mentor, guide and coach in your personal transformation. Thank you.